welcome to yet another shop with me. Today I'm gonna go check out Old Navy because I heard that they are having amazing sales right now. Supposedly they're having an additional 40% off their clearance, which is absolutely amazing. I'm hoping to find really good prices, but I guess we'll just have to wait and see. So let's head over to Old Navy and do some shopping. Freezing outside. Welcome to Canada. But I just finished shopping at Old Navy. I got a couple things. Can you guys guess what I got? So I ended up only spending $12.18 on two items. A pair of jeans and a pair of shoes for $12.18. Like, what? I can tell you right now that if I paid regular price for both of these, they would probably be $80 because these pants were originally $44.99. Nice, I just ripped off the tag. And I'm pretty sure these shoes were also $44.99 regularly. I do have these shoes in black, so you guys may recognize these, but they are just like a beige kind of taupe color, and they're suede, and they're just little mules, and they're so freaking cute. They're so comfortable. My black ones I wear all the time. They definitely look worn because I love them. I wear them all the time to work and just out. These I thought would be really cute for the spring and summer just because they're a little bit lighter. And these only costed me $4.79. And then these jeans are the Power Jean, aka the Perfect Straight. And these fit really, really well, to be honest. I heard about these jeans when they first came out. That's when I was all about, you know, my skinny jeans. That's all I wanted to wear was my skinny jeans. But now that it's like winter, I guess I want to wear a straight jean. I don't know. I just really like the look of it with a booty. So they're just like a medium light wash. I'd say they're kind of a light wash. And I don't know if they're a mid-rise or a high-rise. They go right below my belly button. So I would consider that a high-rise, straight all the way down. And then the ankle has a fraying, which I really like because I don't think I have any jeans like that. And then the back has this like line going down, which I also thought was really cute and trendy. So I'm all about these. And these costed me $5.99. Regularly, $44.99. Like, how does that happen? So if you guys have an Old Navy by you, definitely check it out. Clearance plus an additional 40% off on top. I mean, it's just amazing. But anyways, that's pretty much it for today's shop with me. I really hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, be sure to give this video a thumbs up and let me know where you think I should shop next. And comment down below what your favorite item that I tried on was. I think my favorite that I didn't buy was probably that plaid blouse. I'll insert a clip here of the specific one I'm talking about. I really liked it, but they just didn't have my proper size. They had an extra small tall, which was just too long for me, and they had a size small, which was just too big. So I figured, even though it's cheap, I'm not gonna, you know, spend the money when it doesn't fit me exactly how I would like. Anyways, that's pretty much it for me. Remember that you're beautiful, you are loved, and you're uniquely you, and I'll see you guys in my next video.